thank you for Mr. Robbie Lewis. He has been here since 5 o'clock this afternoon, running pieces with our students and getting the sound just right. None of these events would happen without him, and we are so grateful for him doing that for us. Also, Mr. Matt Flippin. Since junior high, Matt has been my go-to technology guru, and all of the help that he gives me in doing photography. He's also videoing tonight so that if you have grandparents that live off or friends and family, you'll put the concert on YouTube so you can just send them to that link and they can watch the concert tonight. He also put together all the tracks that you're going to hear tonight and put them on a CD for me. I could not do without Mr. Matt Flippin, and I just appreciate him so much. Allergy season is upon us. We've been fighting it. So due to that, we have two that are out sick. And so tonight, Kim Mendelina in Feel My Love, she's out with sickness, and the alto quartet will not be performing when we begin. So those two you'll just know that we're going to skip over tonight. Following our last song, there's going to be a brief report presentation, and then a time for group pictures. The Robinson Choirs presents Spring Singing.
Thank you. bottom of the river, hold my hand. Oh, baby, it's a long way down, a long way down. It's sleep for a good night.
Where the water runs. sat on the bus. That's why we walk through Ferguson with our hands up. When it goes down, we want to man up. They say stand down and we stand up. Shots be on the ground, the camera panned up. King pointed to the mountaintop and we ran up. Thank you.
Good. Thank you.
so proud of all these students and their accomplishments. I know, parents, I thank you so much for all the support that you have given to them this year through all the different activities that we do as a UIL competition choir. I want to encourage you to encourage them. It takes a lot of stamina and nerves to go in front of the judge and sing a few phrases of a song and be judged for that. Or go and sing a song in Italian when you've never sung a song in Italian before in your life. And these kiddos have done it with amazing, amazing results. So I'm going to go through here and give some certificates to the students who have been involved in the UIL activities that we have done this year. First, we start off in the fall with the All-State competition. The students will be receiving a packet of All-State music in May. Okay? This process starts then. And they begin learning it right from the minute they get that music, they start time learning. And it is difficult music. So when your student comes home with it, yes, it is difficult, it is challenging, but they grow so much by learning these pieces. So in the middle of the summer, we usually receive the voice tracks for that. So when your student comes home with the voice tracks, that's when you can really give them the extra push to go, okay, let's sit down with those tracks and let's sing through our songs. It will be playing their part, whether they're singing a soprano part, an alto, or a tenor. It will be their part, and they just sing with those tracks so that they're making sure their rhythms are correct, their pitch is correct, all of those things. So that's the first process that we go through. And when the students may go to this first audition, that is called the region audition. And we had 5 students this year make that region choir. Now, because it is such a difficult process, there is also, if the student didn't make, and it's difficult for freshmen and sophomore to make that choir, there's also a 9-10 region choir that the music is more on a, it's still difficult, but a lesser level of difficulty. And so many of our students, after they went to the All-State auditions, and they didn't make that choir, then they, if they were 9th or 10th graders, they auditioned for the 9-10 choir. So that is a separate set of auditions. Then, past that, we go on into what is called solo and ensemble. That is where there is a prescribed music list, and they are graded, as in a grade 1 solo is the most difficult. And then you have a grade 2, grade 3, and so forth. Well, they are able to go in front of a judge in February, which is called solo and ensemble contest, and sing their song and be rated on it. And if they make a 1 on a class 1 solo, the most difficult, they are able to go on to the state solo and ensemble contest, which is held in May. And we will have 3 going on to that also. So as I'm reading these things to you, then perhaps it will have more meaning as to what these students have gone through. And every event that I read has been a tremendous amount of work on that student's part. A tremendous amount of at home, by themselves, practicing. So these are in no particular order. I want to begin, students, as I call your name, if you just come up here and make a line with your certificate. Terrigan Kennedy. And made writing on a class one solo. Kay Mock went to the 9th Community College also an area candidate for the All-State Choir, the last level that you get to before All-State. He made a superior rating on his class one solo and will be going to the state competition. He is also going to MCC on a full ride scholarship to save. Solo and ensemble piece, and will be headed to state competition in May. And he is going to be a music performance major at Austin, Texas University. He conquered 9-10 region auditions this year and made an excellent rating on his class one solo for solo and ensemble. Choir auditions, 9-10 region auditions. He went to the state auditions and the 9-10 region and made an excellent rating on a class one solo. Donnie Gordo, he went to 9-10 region auditions this year. And I think that is wonderful. There is a lot of work up on this stage right now. Marshall Duncan. Marshall joined us just this second semester. We discovered him in the fall at our fall show, and he said, "My goodness, Marshall, you need to be in the choir." Alec Erringer. Alec Erringer is a Richard Choir member, and he is also a very educated for the All-State Choir. Zachary Long. Okay, I ran out of paper on the certificate, all right? I didn't have enough room to write. All right, Zach is a region choir member. Then he made first chair in the All-State Choir. First chair. Opportunity to audition for some solos in a Mozart piece titled Regina Cello. He made the solo list, and he's sung solos at the All-State Choir concert in San Antonio this year. His superior at solo and ensemble is headed to state with his piece performed in May. All-State class, small school mixed choir. Anna Young went to solo ensemble and made an excellent writing on a class one solo. And she went to All-State auditions this year. She went to 9-10 auditions this year. And she made an excellent rating on class one solo. All right, so that concludes our evening this evening. Thank you so much for coming. What we're going to do is I'm going to get everybody, if y'all can kind of hide your certificates there behind you. Let's all get back in formation so parents, you can come up and snap a photo of the choir all together before I dismiss them. Thank you again for coming this evening.
It's a beautiful day.